Welcome to American River Medical. I'm Connor Benander, and in this segment, we will show you how to input the cart ID name on your new or existing S&S MedCart. We will be using the PRN15 as our demonstrating model. To start, use your administrative access code. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Select Change Cart Options. Next, select Input Cart ID Name. Input the cart name desired. We're going to use ARM. Select Accept. You can now view the name on the main home screen. Your new cart name is now programmed onto the cart. For additional information on American River Medical and S&S MedCart, please contact us at AmericanRiverMedical.com or call us at 1-800-285-2300.